Today we're going to play the blues in D.